back to another vlog. So today is July. I have to check my phone anyway. 18th, and I am getting ready to go out with my mom. Okay, my wallet's over there. Per usual, my mom's taking like 5 hours to get out of the door. This literally always happens. Basically, I have to go buy some more things at JCPenney for a campaign that I'm doing that is coming up soon. It should be up in a few weeks. And it also includes Jonathan. For those of you that want to see Jonathan a little bit more on the videos. Speaking of him, he left all his things out. So yeah, I have to go buy some things. And my sisters are actually just went off with Jonathan's brother. So Jonathan's mom came and picked my sisters up so they could hang out for a bit. Maybe just while we're out and about. But I usually try to get my mom to come with me places by ourselves because my mom needs rest from my sisters. I mean, they're cool and all, but my mom does need rest because she's, you know, getting a little bit older. She needs her mental health days where she gets a break from the crazy. So yeah, I also have to stop by my job to sign some paperwork, and I have to get gas. I think I want to get some Starbucks on our way there. My hair was just not having it today, so I don't know what to do with it. Hey guys, so I'm done at work. Now I'm gonna try the acai refresher with lemonade. You guys recommended this to me, so it better be good. So you don't stop. My mom got the same cake, so she liked it. Hopefully, okay, sabe.
La fresa con limón.
Sabe a alcohol.
Es vodka.
So we just made it to JCPenney. The JCPenney we went to yesterday was so far. But my stupid Google Maps didn't tell me that there was a JCPenney here. I guess it's my fault because I knew that there was. Hey guys, it's Thursday, July. What is it? Thursday, July 19th, and I'm here with my sisters at my hairstylist house because I'm gonna get my hair fixed from the yellowness that you see that I do not like. There's some red also in the back, and I'm just here gonna get it fixed. I brought all the snacks. Just kidding, I just brought a bag of Doritos with my water bottle. I'm so sorry, I can't even get out of my car. You guys, I'm here with Gio, my hairstylist. Say hello.
Hello.
So what are we doing? We're just toning it?
Yeah, we're toning it.
We're toning my hair so it's brassier, right?
So it won't be brassy.
Also, it won't be brassy. My sisters are inside watching Netflix, so. Looks like I actually didn't keep on recording because one of her other clients showed up, because I don't know if you knew this, but my hairstylist also does eyelash extensions. She just does classic ones, I believe so, but if you're into classic, then hit her up, as well as if you want to get your hair done. I will leave her info down below, and also I always tag her in my hair pics on Instagram. But yeah, she just toned it out so it could look ashy. She did buy me a shampoo that I can tone my hair out with twice a week, I think she told me. So, So yeah, this is what my hair looks like. I really love it, and I'm glad she curled it for me. She always asks me if I want to curl it or straighten it, but I think today she talked me into curling it because I had straightened it yesterday. But since I am filming with my girls tonight, I wanted to do a little bit of a curl instead of straight. So yeah, I don't know if you guys knew that actually today is July Today is Thursday and this vlog will be going up on Friday. Okay, something else really quick. Let me just show you the shampoo that my hairstylist got me. So it's the Color Lover Dynamic Blonde Violet Shampoo for blonde slash gray hair. So this is what it looks like. She got it from like an actual like hair dye store that only licensed estheticians are allowed in, and it says 95% longer lasting color with quinoa. So yeah, I'm using a 10 deep conditioner every day, every time I shower, because my ants like are getting kind of crazy or whatever. So yeah, this is the shampoo that my hairstylist got me. So this is what I'm gonna use to keep my hair blonde. And I do have plans on going a little bit grayer, so that's exciting. So we're at Chick-fil-A, and guess who's here? Say hi, Mole.
Hi.
I think I'm never gonna stop calling you that.
Nope, never.
How are you doing?
Wonderful.
Are you still getting your lashes done with my lash lady?
Yes, I am.
Do you like them?
I need to get them filled. Dude, I've been going weekly. Like, I'm spending a lot of money.
Yeah.
Got a kid, she ain't got a lot of free time. So that you need a lot more me time. Yeah. She got what everybody likes. She's everybody's type. Yeah, yeah. I know that your man's on flight. Yeah, yeah. I know that your money ain't right. Yeah, yeah. So yeah, your words still think you're the best. I'ma scoop you tonight. Yeah, yeah. I need more crazy. To reciprocate all my love. Get drunk with me, even though she loved mine. I need a crazy that's down for me, but not the type of crazy that don't let me breathe.
Guys, so I've actually been cleaning up around the house because, as I said, my friends are coming over to film. But I just cleaned Corn Dog's enclosure and actually put him in water for a minute as well, just so he could get a little bit hydrated. And there's my lovey. Hi. So yeah, my room's pretty clean now. I just have to go finish cleaning downstairs and then come upstairs, finish my hair, like just redo some curls that fell because I've been sweating, and get fully completely ready and wait for my girls to come over. Hey guys, so I'm currently editing this vlog and I realized I didn't end it just like I haven't ended like the past few vlogs, and I know that you guys get really angry because of that. So as I'm editing, I literally just jumped up and I was like, I have to end the vlog right here. So the reason I didn't finish vlogging yesterday was because I got super busy. Like, I was cleaning and then I had to shower and then I had to get ready, and then my friends were like texting me and telling me they were out of work and that they were on their way, and then we had to go get food and like film. So everything got really crazy, but yeah, hope you enjoyed the vlog. My friends and I filmed a mukbang last night, so that will be coming out shortly, probably tomorrow, maybe, I'm not sure. Today is Friday, so I will start my vlog way later on today because it's softball day. So I know you guys love watching my softball vlogs, but other than that, I really hope you guys enjoyed this video. I appreciate you so much, I love you so much, and I'll see you in my next video. But until then, please always remember, God goes glowing and growing.